Hi. Daniel, you do the outros, remember?
I don't do the outros, I do the intros.
How do you have 10,000?
I did a code. I did the codes.
So guys, we are when my thing loads in, we are doing a, not really a gameplay video, we're just doing a tutorial on how you can do something. And this
person forgets I do the intros.
Well, you didn't do anything, so.
Well, you never told me you started the video. You never tell me any of this stuff.
I keep forgetting I jump so high. And guys, look, I have the two bees that, I have a bee that is off sale now.
The only reason I have 10,000 stuff is because I did some codes. I just started. I literally just placed on my first bee.
I want the superhero bees.
So this isn't going to be like an actual video, like gaming video. We're doing a tutorial today. Carson can explain it because I completely forgot what we're doing.
Okay, so I showed my father this game and he really enjoyed it. But I just hated seeing my dad at low level. I wanted him to harvest the same fields as me. So I realized, since the Beetle King is right there on the first level, and I have a whole bunch of ton of these bees, and my friend doesn't, how could we just, you know, he'll dodge all of it, and I help him kill it? Because if you look, if you go kill, like, a spider or something, like, let me show you, someone else's spider, it only gives it to them. You do not get the kill. This is my own spider. I need this for a quest.
Why is there just, like, why is stuff freezing in the dandelion area?
Oh, yeah, I got a ticket.
Dude, there's stuff falling from the sky. Is that, like, the gummies thing?
Yeah, it's the gummies.
Let me see what happens. Does it give you, oh, it gives you honey when you do it?
Yeah.
All right, okay, get to the tutorial. Let's do this, dude.
Yeah, I'm just, okay, anyway.
I don't want to wait here any longer than I have to.
Now, I'm gonna go kill my King Beetle real quick. It should be in a GIF. It should be, like, really quick, like...
Carson, you only have that much honey? Dude, I only have 2,265 because I just bought a bunch of basic bees.
Okay, in here. Yeah, hold on, let me kill mine first.
On my other account, I'm way better, but Carson is stupid addicted. That's why he has almost 5 million honey.
Oh, I was running the last... Go ahead.
Before you end the video, show them your total honey on the leaderboard thing.
I have about 550 mil.
You see how addicted this guy is.
People have 7 billion.
He has the best wand in the pro.
That's actually not true. That's a lie. They made a better one that's 100 million.
You want me to jump into the King Beetle area?
Not yet. I'm working on him.
I just want to figure, I've never made it, so I just want to try get in there.
So, anyway, the trick...
I want to see the ugly thing.
So, Daniel, the trick to beating this guy is just counting to your in your head, 1, 2, 3, and then moving. Then he'll hit the wall, and your bees shoot lasers, so it gives him low.
Oh, lasers.
Yeah.
If we're doing this, should I get to my other account, so then we can kill him faster?
No, because it wouldn't work on your account, because you're already higher level.
Darn it, I can't get in the King Beetle! Like,
not
stupid
yet!
Hard.
Not yet,
no,
Dan,
I'm trying to
mess up.
No, I'm trying to get in there. I've never gotten in there. I keep failing, so I just want to see if I can if I can get in there. My guy just keeps falling out every time.
Yeah, he's almost dead. 1, 2, 3.
One like equals one death for Daniel.
How are you still alive? Actually, how are you still... Okay, good. He's dead.
Everyone right. Comment down below what your favorite color is.
Okay.
I don't know how that's relevant, I just want to know.
So, this is gonna help, so... Daniel starts out with the normal bag, that weird sack thing, and a shovel. I can
That's
get him.
Mean.
Yeah, I can get him to the from the bottom all the way to the top and the noob shop. If he comes in here, if you count to three, then move. He won't hit you. Now, I'm gonna be attacking him while he's also attacking him, so we're just gonna be attacking left and right.
How does this not work? I can't get in. I cannot get in the clover fields.
It's not the clover field.
Deadpool. I mean the blue flower field.
That's right.
I'm here.
It's right here.
You told me it was over there. You were the one who told me it was over there. Oh.
Okay.
That was a bad idea.
Daniel, count to three and then move. This is gonna take some
time. I counted to three and he's still killing me.
Stop moving. He's gotta stop moving, Daniel.
No.
One, two, three, move. You moved too
moving!
Early. You moved too
he
early!
He stopped moving!
Daniel, as soon as he stops moving, that's where you count 1, 2, 3. Not, like, why he's moving towards you.
I thought you meant, like, you never made that clear.
This kid, guys.
You never made that clear.
I'm just getting honey.
He looks like my brother. Go!
1, 2, 3.
Hey, it does work.
1, 2, 3. Stop.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Hey, he's almost half health. Oh, he is.
No, he's a little less. This is actually really easy.
Yeah, but you don't have all the bees. So.
This isn't a tutorial on how to get your friends to a good level. This is a tutorial on how to beat the King Beetle.
It's kind of both. Because I'm not going to get the honey. You are.
What?
Yeah, you're going to get the honey. You're going to get 75,000.
How are you not going to get it?
It's just a thing with the game. It's
the
not...
lower the level person?
No. Everybody has their specific ones that try to kill them. Like, if you go into a field with two people, there's going to be four. Two of them are going to
aim.
Yeah,
we almost got him. We almost got him.
Yeah.
Sweet! No, I got 50,000. I received a ticket, Royal Jelly, and a bunch of battle points.
See? Now you can go buy yourself something nice.
Wait, he dropped gumdrops?
Yeah, you can use those in fields.
Oh, wait, so the hotkey is G, so if you hit G, it also works.
Yeah, but please do that in the field. Go buy yourself
What did I even do? What did I even do?
So, I don't know why, but, like, so, Daniel, let's go into the mushroom field. Let me show you.
I'm sick. I'm spending all my honey on basic bees.
I figured he would go and buy you better stuff.
Oh, I would. But, I mean, there's bees here, so why not? Carson, I have royal jelly. If I get bees, then I can... You will never know my exclamation. Plus, I can always do this on my other account on my own time.
Oh my gosh. Is that all the bees you got?
Yeah, I already got all of these. It's pretty good, right?
Wait, Daniel, so... Oh, you got a bucko.
Come on, my last royal jelly. Rascal.
Hey, you got 3 new bees at least.
I'm gonna make 3 honey. Let's go. You wanna do this again?
remember, it takes like 2 days.
What do you mean it takes 2 days?
It takes 2 days for him to reload. You know, for you to battle him again.
Well, you spawned him in, right? So isn't that my turn to spawn him in? Isn't that how it works?
No.
Oh, I have a new bear.
Yeah, I've been working on his quest. They're so hard. I've got to go kill some things, actually.
500 goo!
That's easy. I'm supposed to get 100,000.
Do you get it from the gumdrop things?
Yeah. And he also shoots him out of this Gummy Cannon.
I'm not going to use this account. I'm never going to use this account except for tutorials, so I'm just going to spend all my tickets on gumdrops.
You should have spent it on Royal Jelly, but okay.
I said I'm not going to use this account except for, like, other stuff.
Oh, yeah, check this, guys. Oh, yeah. It's super low level.
Dude, he dropped, like, a million on the dandelion thing.
So, Daniel, how do I say this? I had to kill mine first before I had to do yours, or I would have to also be avoiding it. So I killed mine first, and then I helped kill yours. See, Daniel, come to the mushroom field.
Why?
I'm gonna show you why it gives the honey to you and not me.
I don't see how going to the mushroom field is gonna help, but okay.
No, because there's also an enemy here.
Oh, the ladybug?
Yeah, see, look. If I go in here, there's a ladybug that comes out. Now, if you also go in there, there's two. And you see how, look, I'm gonna walk up to this guy. You see how he doesn't hurt me? You see how that one doesn't, you see how yours doesn't hurt me? Because it's yours. He doesn't care about me. My bees can still attack him.
Ah.
See? Yeah, I'm smart, that's why.
So you're just showing, dude, this video is only going to be like 5 minutes. I think it's a tutorial, so I think we should just end it now.
It's actually been 10?
Yeah, dude, that's pretty sure that's enough for a tutorial.
But yeah, guys, if you take this mouse and put it right here, I'm not holding my mouse, I promise you.
Also, if you're going somewhere and you don't want to be AFK on your server, what you do is you walk forward and then you hit the slash button as in you're talking.
Alright, so
let me... guy infinitely walks forward, and then you don't get the thing. Oh my goodness, what is that?
What?
What bee did that?
What, the bomb?
No, there's like just stuff coming from the sky.
Oh yeah, that's the event, that was an event bee.
Was that the tabby?
No, the tabby's a cat. The photon.
Is that the sun
bee.
Thing?
Yeah, the photon. Rat
Jesus. Bee. That's an insane bee.
Hey guys, you know how lucky I am? So I've been trying to get this certain bee for a long time. That would be the commander bee. He's so stinking hard. And you know what happened? I put a royal jelly and I got him. I was so happy. And I put it on this one right here. And I got him again. Yeah, so I'm so lucky. By the way, Daniel, you can't buy the tabby cat anymore.
Oh, yeah, I know. I don't play this game a lot.
Not for sale.
I don't play this game a lot compared to you. Person.
I actually haven't been playing it that often. But anyway, here, Dan, let's go do our outro.
One sec. I can buy the backpack. Just to let you know, this actually is a really good thing to do if you are just starting out. You know, get your friend on if he's good. Just if you're both noobs, does it do the same thing?
Nah, it's not gonna work as well. You're gonna have to be there for like years.
I'm gonna stand on the gummy cannon for the outro. No, I can't stand on the gummy cannon. All right, let's just stand like in front of this guy. Anyway, guys, Carson stole my intro, so I'm gonna do this. So I'm gonna steal his outro. So, like, subscribe, all that crap, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Yeah, bye!